Hello everyone, and welcome to Retro Gaming Questionnaire. Today we are joined by a Mr. Jerry Herring from the channel The Game Case. He is also known on Instagram as SBK Retro. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me. Really excited to be here and answering the questions. Been watching this show since this is his first episode. But I'm super stoked to be here, man. Thanks for having me.
So, it is on record that you don't like Ocarina of Time. A lot of people say this is blasphemy. Can you please explain?
I really don't like Ocarina of Time. Never cared for it. A lot of games that went 3D I didn't really go for. And I think I like A Link to the Past so much that it hindered how much I could actually enjoy Ocarina of Time. While Ocarina of Time is a good game, I just think it's part of that. It's just like Final Fantasy VII. It was so new and it went so big that people, you know, are always going to say that those are, you know, some of the best games out there, when I find them overrated, much like Earthbound for the Super Nintendo. I just find it overrated. I just don't really see the allure in it at all. So, Ocarina of Time is not a bad game. Is it anywhere close to A Link to the Past? No, not at all.
Not liking Final Fantasy VII and Earthbound also? Real gamer we got here. Speaking of, how many games have you beaten?
I'm gonna lose game of credit for this one. I haven't beat a lot of games. There are games I have beaten, but I have an issue with starting a game and never finishing it. Even if it saves, if it doesn't have saves, I'm definitely screwed because I have a harder time sitting down and binge playing or even playing for more than, you know, an hour or two. And a lot of those games I just suck at. You put me on a Mega Man game, I'm dying quick. There's no saving me. I'm not really good at games. I get frustrated easily. So I tend to collect more and I tend to do research and be more about the community than actually playing the games. I do play games, it's just not as often as I should. And I don't stick to them like I should. Something I definitely need to work on.
So, with you hating some of the most popular games of all time, what's a game that is hated that you just absolutely love?
This question's so easy for me. It's Jaws for the NES, Battle of Jan.
I mean, besides Jaws, we all know you love Jaws.
I mean, if I can't pick Jaws, there's a game for the NES called Dash Galaxy and the Alien Asylum. I love that game. It's stupid fun. People hate this game and give it a lot of crap saying it's a terrible game. But I really don't feel like it is. It's just really slow, and it's not that hard of a game because all your enemies, which there's only a few of, move really slow. And as long as you're patient and time it out, you can do really good. And it's also one of those games that when you get hit, your life bar goes down so quickly because as long as they're touching you, you're losing life. So it's almost like Wolverine for the NES. It does the exact same thing. But I love the game, jumping on the trampolines, moving the blocks, collecting all the little star stuff. And I really like that game. People give it a lot of hate. But I don't think it's that bad.
A lot of games getting 3D remakes or HD collections. What games would you like to see get the same treatment?
Man, there have been so many 3D games for the 3DS that have been coming out. 3D versions, whether it's their classic series, like when they did Kid Icarus 3D or Excitebike 3D, or even with like the Ocarina of Time 3D and Star Fox 64 3D. I'm really excited for them. I like, you know, taking an old game and kind of dressing it back up and putting it back out there. It really helps you kind of really get into it. And then there's also these HD remakes. There's a lot of HD collections. Some of them good, some of them bad. Like the Silent Hill HD collection was kind of done poorly. But then you've got, like, really good ones. I mean, they just did a Resident Evil HD remake. And I've heard, you know, so far everything looks good for that. But if I had to choose some games to be done like that, I would love to see a, like, completely redone HD or 3D version of Final Fantasy VI. Much like how they did Final Fantasy IV for the DS, but I kind of don't want them to go that cutesy art style. I want them to, you know, really treat it like an adult game and really respectful. So that would definitely be up there. Streets of Rage 2 would be really cool to see, you know, a 3D remake. They did a 3D for the first one on the eShop for the 3DS. That was pretty cool, but I'd like to see that one done, and I would like to see an HD remake of Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance for the PS2, or GameCube, or Xbox, whichever version you play. I mostly played the PS2 version. I love that game so much. It's so much fun. I can play it over and over and over, and I would love to see that in a new set of clothing. So those would be a couple of games that I would like to see.
Our final question for today. If you had to get rid of every system except for one, what console would you keep?
If I had to pick one system, I know a lot of people would probably do the same thing I do. I gotta go Super Nintendo. Final Fantasy VI, I can still play Doom, Wolfenstein, Turtles in Time, Sunset Riders, Uncharted Waters New Horizons. There's so many good games. Super Metroid, Link to the Past, Super Mario RPG, Gradius 3. Oh man, there's so many games for the Super Nintendo that are just really good that I think overall would beat out any other system. The NES is close. The Sega Genesis is really good stuff. Hell, the TurboGrafx-16 would be really cool if it wasn't such a small library, but Super Nintendo's gotta win. It takes my heart. It wins. Hands down.
Everyone, that is all we have for today, but thanks for watching, and we will see you next time on Retro Gaming Questionnaire.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching this video. Do something slightly different this time, and do a little interview where I'm interviewing myself. If you liked it, let me know, and I'll definitely do more of these Retro Gaming Questionnaires. But one of the things I really wanted to do was to call out a few people. So I'm going to leave in the description links to their YouTube channels. But I definitely want to call some of them out. John Blue Rigs, I don't know what your channel name is right now because you changed it 800 times. But you could rename that channel anything you wanted to, and it would still be an awesome channel. So you are definitely one that I want to pick. I also would like to pick Retro Rat's channel, some of the best pickup videos out there. He always is getting good stuff. I don't know how he does it, but it's amazing. So I would like to get his channel too. Another one I would like to do is Vintage Game Finder. So y'all hit me up with either your answers to these or make up your own questions, and maybe I'll take one of your questions on the next one I do, or do the same questions I did. I don't care how you do it. It's your YouTube channel. You go and do it how you want to do it. So thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time, and keep integrity in retro gaming.